Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Isn't it a nice day, Mario?
Yeah.
A nice day for some nice young guys.
Yeah. So young.
Hey, grandpas. Grandpas?
What?
We're perfectly young, healthy, 39-year-old guys.
Yeah.
You guys are turning 40 next year. That's not really young, I guess.
Plus, you guys
been wearing the same outfit. Like, you get... Look. The color on Luigi's clothes is fading. The green is fading. You guys have been wearing the same outfit, like the same clothes, for like 4 years.
Really? I haven't noticed. Plus, so have you.
Yeah, well, at least the color on my clothes are fading. Yeah. Guys should, like, change your wardrobe. Maybe,
wear something more cool.
Wear something more hip with the kids, you know? Something
if we weren't related, I would kill cool. You were nothing. If we weren't related.
Stupid old people.
If we weren't related, I would kill him. Oh, I would smash him to the ground.
Mario, what the f*** are you talking about? Oh my god, we are getting old.
Oh no!
Let's go change our wardrobe a bit.
Yeah.
So we can be more hip with the kids.
Yeah, we're gonna be so Phantom Tax. What? Isn't that what the kids are saying nowadays?
Dude. Come on, let's go. Alright, Mario, so... What do you think we should wear? Let's just go through the closet and look for random junk.
Yeah!
Yeah, just like whatever outfits we think are cool.
Mm-hmm, and the kids will think are cool too.
Oh, right.
Alright,
Mario,
I have two outfits that I think would fit me, or just like be a good new look.
Okay.
Probably wouldn't fit me, but alright.
Alright, let's see.
So, the first one is Tanuki!
Ew! What are you, a furry?
You've dressed as a Tanuki before. Isn't this one less furry because it's cool? This one's cooler, it can fly.
Stop being a furry. People don't... Like, furries aren't cool, so...
True, but like...
So, we're trying to be cool.
This one can fly.
Furries aren't cool. So, just get a new car.
Fine. This is the other one.
What are you a... Dude, are you a furry?
These were my
Seriously,
pajamas.
Are you a furry? I'm not joking. Are you a furry?
No.
The two outfits you've shown me are furry clothes.
These ones are too small for me, and I got them at Goodwill for Baby Noah and Baby Isaac because they told me they were furries. But that was just like a little phase they had going on.
Not furries. I think you just bought this for yourself.
No, I didn't. I totally did not. I'm just getting that off of me. It feels gross. I think I'm getting a sickness from that.
Yeah, sure you are. Sure you're not a furry.
Just get something on, Luigi.
Okay, fine. Alright, now... What should I wear to be hip with the kids? You're trying to be hip with the kids, right? Yeah, how did you know? Just because I'm off camera doesn't mean I can't hear what's going on. Well, I'm a kid, so, I could be the judge of your guys' clothes. Oh. Okay. Montage sequence. You're not Mario.
Yes, I am. Luigi doing?
Beating up that fake fire Mario, I guess. I don't know.
Kill it. Talk to me.
All right, let's continue the montage. Hey, wait a minute. I don't have any more clothes.
What?
Yeah, I'm out of clothes.
Me too.
I just have clothes I always wear, these clothes, builder clothes, and then some spare normal clothes. Oh. Why don't you try all the spare clothes? Huh. That's not a bad idea. Yeah. Yeah. Fits like a glove.
Even the gloves fit like gloves.
Yeah. I mean, you know what? I have an idea.
Yeah, I look ridiculous.
I can't even see what I look like because I can barely see anything. Yeah, dang, guys. You guys, you two look dripped up. I bet you guys have, like, you guys look like you have Riz. Like, more Riz than Kaisenet. I bet you guys have Skibbity Riz in Ohio.
Yeah, you're spending the night outside.
Yeah, come on.
What? No. No!
Nobody says those words in this house.
No. You know, Luigi, wouldn't it kind of be a little less harsh if we didn't have him sleep outside? We could just punish him to wear those silly little clothes all day tomorrow, at least.
You know what? That's a good idea. Yeah.
No! Please, no!
Get in there! Get in there!
I look stupid. Yeah, you look like a clown.
You look like Obama if he was adopted.
What?
What?
Well, let's just go watch TV.
Yeah, you're forced to wear these for the rest of the week.
No! No! No.
By the way, I glued them to you, so they're stuck on you for, yeah, a week.
Man, Mario, look at that view.
Yeah. I feel so refreshed after taking those dirty clothes off.
Yeah, me too.
That's what kind of guy was. Oh, hairdo. Not new hairdo, but just haircut. My hair isn't super long. Man. Can't wait to go on new adventures with these clothes.
Me too.
Backup clothes.
And then eventually, once the color drains from these, we'll probably need to get new clothes.
Yeah.
Because I have nothing left in my closet.
I do not want to be a furry again.
Again? Again? Thank you.
still here. I still have this stuff on. I gotta get out of here.
Hello, Mike. Help me help be lefty. Alright. But only because I need you for something. Ow. Ow.
Wait, where are you taking me?